bit of a challenge. Don't have to tell me you've done it or whatever. It'll just be up to you. See what your attitude's like, okay? Name three things, not now, but between your friends, on your own, writing down whatever. Take three things away that you want to achieve from either now until the end of the year, or now until March, or now until the end of next week. It could be anything. It could be you want to buy a new app because you've got hat hair, or it could be that you want to have some new shoes, or it could be that you want to ace something in education. Whatever it is, right? You want to buy a specific Christmas present for your mum or for a loved one. That'd be sweet, wouldn't it? Whatever. Write them down and then go and achieve it. Go and do it. Don't write it down, put it in your bag or stick it somewhere and go, oh God, that Lee waffled on for ages, he was whatever. Come, let's go out. Let's write three things down and do it. Go and do it. And then ask yourself, once you've done it and you've ticked him off your list, go and ask yourself how you feel. Because you won't feel bad. And if you think you feel bad, you ain't gonna feel bad, you're gonna feel good. Do you know why you're feeling good? Because you've achieved. And do you know why you're feeling good because you've achieved something? Because you feel like you're going somewhere.